Oh, yeah, definitely. But I don't see Hyro as much. But I definitely want to learn a couple things from Hyro. But I got questions for him, but they more concern kind of his color, like how he uses color. Because he does, like, underpaintings, like, kind of the classical way. And I'm kind of curious.